Hi, my name is Ibi Göz. I study as a PhD student at University of Çukurova, Faculty of Agriculture, Department of Horticulture. My advisor's name is Professor Nesibe Ebru Kafkas. Today, I will introduce our recent paper, which is titled Miracle Fruit from a Medical Perspective and has published in Current Functional Foods in Bantam Science.
Introduce our recent article, which is titled Miracle Fruit from a Medical Perspective, Gojibeli. I need Ibi. As you can see, our article published in Current Functional Foods in Bantam Science. I would like to introduce our co-authors of the manuscript, Professor Nesibe Ebru Kafkas, Professor Halil İbrahimoğlu, and me, Ibi Göğoğlu. You can see the botanical classification of goji berries. Goji berry, also known as wolfberry, is native to Asia, is cultivated mostly Tibet, and Mongolia can even be cultivated in the highest mountains, such as Himalayas, we can say. That being said, it is known that goji berry is cultivated, consumed as a medicinal aromatic plant since 4,000 years in China. And you can see the distribution of goji berry in the world. Also, recent years, cultivation of the goji berry increased in our country. We took these pictures from Aksaray, Turkey, with my advisor, Professor Nesibe Ebru Kafkas. And you can see the pictures of Vitium sinensis, Vitium luteniculum. While we are writing our manuscript, we use methodology with using, of course, research papers, review articles, books, reports, and also verified online websites, such as Google Scholar, Scopus, PubMed, etc. The general usage of goji berry plant you can see. And additional materials we can use in food, or we can prefer to drink as a beverage, such as beers, liquors, and wine. And we can consume as additional materials, such as, or supplementary materials, such as vitamins, because it has high nutritional compounds due to the contains piperon, contains 19 amino acids, zeaxanthin, beta-carotene, lutein, lycopene, and 21 trace minerals. Also, it has anti-aging, antifungal, antibacterial, and anti-mutagenic feature on human health. Okay, also it has many antioxidants, lycopene, zeaxanthin, and lutein. They are very important for human health. In this manuscript, adequate research is presented about goji berry in terms of botanical description, homeland, benefits to human health, and traditional uses in the world. Thank you for listening to me. If you have any questions or propositions, all cooperation is welcome. You can try to keep in touch with using these emails and websites, or you can try to keep in touch with using these emails.
Thank you for listening to me. If you have any questions or propositions, all cooperation is welcome.